Are we live? Yes, we are live. Perfect. So today we are playing Yakuza Like a Dragon. So let me just do the sharing before we start. We are gonna start within 5 minutes, I hope. I hope there's no problem, no drop frames. So the last time we end chapter 5, right? So wait, 4. So we are in chapter 5. So we got the fake Chinese money from the port. We got that sold. And I think we're gonna get introduced to new characters. As new set of characters. Probably from the cops or something, from the department or what. Because basically we are not member of the Yakuza clan or any clan, and we're just like toppling down each organization. I'm not having fun again in this game. I'm actually loving this game. Even though it's a little bit hard. It's a little bit hard, but thank God the auto battle didn't fuck me up. Actually, I didn't die. I didn't retry. Some of the members died, but I did survive on the one of the battles. Let me just a little bit, and then we're almost done sharing. So it's been a drought with games. There's not much games to play. I believe end of the month there's gonna be one game that I'm particularly looking for, The Ascent. It's kind of like a Diablo top-down shooter. So I hope that thing isn't bad. Okay, great. We can continue. Oh, chapter 6. Okay. Ignition. Is there a remix to Ignition? Yes. We got caught by the Chinese mafia. Cool it, Ichiban. It's
hopeless. Listen, asshole. What do you think you're doing?
He's right. Try to save your strength.
Why are you guys so damn calm about all this?
You're the last one to come around, so you missed all the introductions. Sorry, man. But you'll have to fill in the gaps yourself.
Glad you could join us.
Let's get started, shall we?
How about we don't? Just hold on! No fair! Don't I get an introduction too?
Shut up! Kasuga.
You know my name? How did he find out?
He's Lao Ma.
Oh, Lao Ma, the leader.
Lao Ma. In other words, Mabuchi. Glad we could clear that up. You're going to answer some questions for me now. Nonomiya. Sorry. The owner of Orohime Land. You're the one who murdered him. Tell me why! I'll be the one asking the questions. And you're going to give me the answers I want to hear. Or I'll kill all your friends. And you can watch as they bleed out. Okay. Press record.
Yes, sir.
What are you doing? I'll tell you what you're doing. Deciding whether your friends will die.
This is not film?
I know you're with the Seiryu clan.
What? No, I'm not.
Are you sure? That's quite the tattoo on your back. You're definitely no civilian.
Maybe I'm just a dumb civilian who likes body art too much.
I can believe the dumb part. I'm told you tried to steal this. Why? What would a Japanese person want with Chinese yuan?
Trick question. It's fake.
Oh? Why do you think that?
Because I saw crisp new bills in the office when supposedly they were out of cash. I also saw your boxes full of blank paper, even though you do food imports.
So, you intended to steal a bill which you almost certainly knew was fake. Whatever did you plan to do with it?
It would have been evidence of all your fraud. I was gonna make you pay for killing Nonomiya. Which is what you deserve.
I see.
Ichiban!
So you got jobs in our warehouse solely to investigate our highly successful business. And then you just happened to notice the fake money. Is that correct?
Fuck you.
And no one else knows about it. Also correct?
Oh, I wouldn't assume that.
Answer me. Or would you prefer to watch your friends die?
Fine. I haven't told anyone.
Good boy. Now, last question, and don't fuck with me on this one.
And ask it and get it over with!
Do you truly believe that I am the one who killed Nonomiya?
Yeah! You're damn straight!
Very good. Perfect, in fact.
Yeah? Why's that, asshole?
I've just recorded video evidence that the Seiryu clan is sticking its nose in our affairs. You Seiryu make me sick. Nothing but traitorous scum.
Hey, we said we're not Seiryu.
Save your breath. We fell right into his trap.
What? What are you talking about?
The Ijin Three took vows never to invade each other's territory. But the Seiryu clan has broken that promise. Which means they've declared war against the Yokohama Liumong.
Huh?
Stop the camera.
Hey, you're getting this shit all mixed up. I ain't in the Seiryu clan.
But your performance was excellent. I can't wait to see the whole movie.
Come again?
Well, okay. Since you were such a good actor, I'll let you in on one thing.
The fuck?
The man who killed Nonomiya is me.
So you did do it!
Send that video to each one of our members, along with the warehouse security footage. Tell them it's proof the Seiryu clan attacked us.
Yes, sir.
I really must thank you.
Piece of shit!
I was actually starting to worry that no one would water the seeds I'd planted.
But then you showed up, and now that seed has blossomed into the most beautiful flower.
What the fuck? What are you plotting? Answer me, damn it!
That's useless, Kasuga.
What?
Mabuchi's obviously trying to start a war with the Seiryu clan. He wants to upset the balance of power in Ijinsho.
Why would he want a war?
I don't know, but he's about to claim that the Seiryu attacked the Liomon. And we're gonna be his proof.
But why?
And also, how?
They're going to use that video they just shot.
What fucking good is the video if we are not in the Seiryu clan?
Did you hear him give the order to send the video to all Liomon members? That, plus that awful smile of his, and all the other weird shit he said on the video has me thinking. I don't know when he decided to do this, but he had a whole damn script for it.
Bastard.
He's dead serious about starting this war. The stalemate is over.
Hey, can we wallow in misery later? We gotta escape if you haven't noticed.
Hell of a good point.
Oh, we're definitely gonna escape this.
Yo. Hey. Hey.
Yeah. Seriously?
Well, he doesn't have the plan.
Hey.
Hey.
Totally.
Yeah, good luck. Good luck with that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hold on.
We're gonna get rescued, right?
Do you think anyone's coming back?
I mean, they wouldn't just leave us here to die, would they?
That would be a pretty economic way to torture people.
Sons of bitches.
Shh. I hear footsteps.
What do you want?
Hey, I remember these guys.
Yeah, they were at the warehouse.
The warehouse is total thanks to you fucks. Everything is gone, and it's time for you to pay.
Well, it was you guys who blew up the truck, not us.
Luckily, Laoma gave us permission to make examples out of you.
Examples?
Yeah, we're gonna slice you up. Send the body parts to the Seiryu clan. Laoma also said we can take our sweet time killing you.
We are not part of the Seryu clan again.
Glad to hear you like your boss. That's rare.
Ha. Not scared, huh? You must have had some lucky breaks in the past. But there's none coming now. I'm about to show you what hell itself is like.
Oh.
Did that hurt? Scared now? I love it when they make that face. Come on, make it again.
Stop it, you freak!
Oh, patience, lady. I'm saving you for later. That part's gonna be real fun.
You're disgusting. Keep it in your pants unless you want to lose it.
I like how feisty she is. But let's start with a nice appetizer. The old man.
Oh.
Yeah. Don't do that!
What?
What? Who are you?
Pardon the interruption, but I have orders from Llama himself.
Huh? Why didn't I hear about this? Hey, what did Llama say? Why are you taking off their chains?
That's the best I can do, I'm afraid. You'll have to figure out the rest for yourselves.
Kind of funny how the tables have turned, wouldn't you say? You know, my luck's been really turning around. Sucks to be you.
Who the hell was that guy?
No idea. But I think I'll buy him dinner if I ever see him again.
Hey, you mind wrapping this up?
Oh, right. My bad. All right. I got this.
Oh.
Yeah. Get him, Ichiban.
Please don't lose.
Let's go.
Shit.
You shit-rimmed asshole. You're fucking dead!
3-on-1?
Battle is on. Cool. Come on now.
No! Thank God I'm stronger now. Let's go.
Should I open it? Sweet.
Oh, slapjack. What's that? A spider. Got a throwing knife? Okay. Okay, we got recovery. Let's see. Gear. Okay, 3 and 4.
Hey.
Oh god, thank god he missed. What the hell? The hell? Jump rock up.
This place is like a real ass dungeon.
Album drop. What the hell was that? Oh, I like this one. Oh yeah, let's change the screen tearing. There's still screen tearing. That's bad.
Come on now.
Feel the pain in my soul.
What the hell? Got some nails. Ouch. Oh, we got him confused. Oh, he's dead.
Take your best.
Oh shit, where we go? Okay, here. No, here. No, he's dead.
Should I open it?
Sweet!
Oh no.
Let's go.
Oh, Nanba! Thank God. Booyah! Oh, still got pine candy. A lot.
Not bad. Delicious. So good.
Well, where are we going then? What the hell? Nope.
You're gonna get up here. Cool. Get a life.
got this.
Over.
Moving up in the world.
Oh my god, the Thorn Court, man. Oh, ho, ho. Oh god.
I'm not back.
These are big boys. The elbow drop.
Look at me go.
Yes.
Pretty good.
So good.
Wait, there's more? Fuck. Oh shit, there's a healing.
Should I open it? Whoa.
You're going down. Kurai! Korame! Take your best shot. I got this.
So cool.
Come on now.
Damn, it's good.
You wanna go?
I'm not back.
Gotta hold it together.
Thank God for the wine.
Supposed to know some guy was gonna pop out at me. Guess you never know what to expect when opening these things. But if he was waiting for me, how lucky.
Two of them is dead.
Check this out. You want to go up?
Nice. Hell yeah. So itchy. Should I open it?
Sweet.
Whoa, this one.
Thank you.
Should I open it?
Got it.
Should I open it?
Yes.
Should I open it?
Got it.
Okay, we got something for Seiko. Oh, not for the right glass.
Wow, really?
Not
tasty.
Bad.
Nope. You're too far, boy.
Compliments to the chef.
So good.
Oh no. Oh, damn.
Don't get cocky.
Right. Yep. Ready now.
Take your
you're
in it now. Shin
wanna fight?
Let's go.
Oh,
cool. Take it.
Thanks.
Get serious.
Let's
go. You're weak. You're in it now.
Shit.
This is the worst.
Why do I bother?
I got this.
I'm up.
Let's do it.
Check this out.
Do something.
Take your best.
We got help.
Caught it up.
Fox.
Have fun with this.
You're in it now.
Oh yeah?
Let's go.
Man, how big is this shit?
Should I open it?
Sweet!
Let's see, turn left. Excuse me, drums.
We gonna fight some more?
Check this out. Get a life.
The hell? He's dead.
Nice.
I'm getting closer. I hope. Hold on.
Really tasty.
Wow, really tasty.
Oh shit, there's more. I thought I can escape. Oh, you're dead.
Try this on the side.
You're weak.
He's dead. Oh wow, keep healing, boy. And it's over.
Not bad.
Yes, combo.
Should I open it? Got it.
Does
せて当然だと思っていませんか。ジロジロ見ないでいた。
What the fuck?No, my magic points, my mana.
Let's go. Take your best shot.
You're in it now.
Let's do it.
Don't get cocky.
Cool.
And these guys are tough.
You wanna fight?
Get a vibe.
Let's go.
I'm not backing down.
Let's do it.
Take it.
Thank you.
Take your best shot.
Right.
Get serious.
I'm ready now.
Yeah.
You're gonna be in a world.
Come on.
してるぞ。
I'm up.
やっちゃいますよ。
You're trying to steal on my own. Keep stealing it.
Let's go. Here you go.
Thank you.
Thank God. Oh my God, don't steal it again. God damn it.It's over.
Compliments to the chef.
We've got a lot of items here. Most of them are trash. Literally trash. Ouch. Elbow drop. One more. Nice. Now we have something for Namba. Whoa. That one is good.
You're gonna be in a world of
hurt. Get
Take your best shot.
I'm not backing down.
Let's go.
Damn. And he's dead. Give me something good.
Should I open it? Got it.
Brawler microphone. Who's that? Oh, okay, it's getting more tougher.
Don't get cocky. cool.
Don't get cocky.
I got this.
Okay.
Elbow drop!
Should I open it?
Sweet!
Nice! Let's give it to All right. I bet there's something here. There's a save point. And there's a lot of healing. Save it. Okay. Yes, there's something here. Oh, we're gonna fight that. Heavy machinery!
Feel the pain of my scarred soul.
Let's go.
God damn that damage. Shit, shit, shit. No.
Know about this.
Let's do it.
This ought to help.
Yeah. Take your best.
Damn. No!
Let's go get it. Take it.
Thank you.
Get serious. Check this out.
Huh?
Oh, Nanba, no.
You're good to go. We'll fight to the end. Here.
Thank you. Here.
Thanks.
Really tasty.
Not bad.
Should I open it?
Sweet!
Should I open it?
Got it!
Okay, I think we have for Seiko. Seiko, Seiko wallet! Man, that's a long one.
Who the fuck are you?
Dead on arrival after being shot on Seiryu clan turf. It was a bloodbath, and the killers got away before the cops even showed up.
Sounds like this isn't over by a long shot.
Yeah, even as we speak, Captain Takabe is taking matters into his own hands with a truck full of Yakuza. All armed to the teeth. Doubt Chairman Hoshino even signed off on it.
Tetsu, Koji, they'll answer for your deaths in blood.
Probably heading straight for Restaurant Row.
Yeah. Right into Liumang territory.
So, Hakabe's heading to Restaurant Row, huh? That's right where the Liumang boss has his front. He's basically a lit spark flying into a powder keg.
This is ridiculous. How can it be this easy to destroy a years-long truce?
Mabuchi's got everyone dancing to his little tune, and he used us to make sure everyone heard it.
At least now we know for sure he killed Nonomiya.
Yeah, I remember his shit-eating grin as he said that.
We still don't know why he did it, though.
Yeah.
You thinking of something, Adachi-san?
Yeah. Just something Mabuchi said. I'm trying to remember the exact words.
Who cares what that son of a bitch said?
Adachi-san, are you wondering if Nonomiya was killed because of us?
What? But we had nothing to do with it. Especially you, Sachan.
Yeah, I know it wasn't our fault. It was Mabuchi's. But maybe we were a convenient tool for him to get the war he wanted.
I don't know, Sasha. I mean, we weren't even a blip on it. Wait. Wait, I get it now.
You do?
Listen, on the surface, it makes no sense for him to kill Monomiya, right?
Right.
We know his true objective is war with the Seiryu clan.
Yeah, that's a given.
But he didn't need a reason to start one. He could have just done it. Instead, he used us as an excuse. Why?
You tell me, detective.
Think about it. If it got out that he was stirring the pot, what would happen?
Well, the other organizations would retaliate.
Exactly. This is Yokohama. Ijin 3 have a strict agreement never to invade each other's turf. Anyone who dares break that rule would be punished by all three factions. Even if that person is a Liomong officer, like Mabuchi.
So he needed to put the blame on someone besides himself. But why us?
Think back to what he said, and it all starts to come together.
I was actually starting to worry that no one would water the seeds I'd planted. But then you showed up, and now that seed has blossomed into the most beautiful flower.
He was saying that his master plan was complete. Get it? The seed was Nonomiya's death. We watered it by chasing the murderer.
And the video he took to show his boys and get them all riled up. That was the blossoming flower?
That's what I'm thinking. Also, I don't think he wanted us in particular. He just needed someone, anyone, to water the seed.
Nonomiya died for that?
I don't think there was anything special about Nonomiya either.
What?
I think it was chosen only because his shop was on Seiryu clan turf. Mabuchi just needed there to be an untimely death of someone connected to the Seiryu. And anyone who reacted to it would serve as his spark for war. Nonomiya and all of us are the pawns in Mabuchi's scheme, but I mean, it could have been anyone.
At least we're alive. Nonomiya is dead.
Yep. Just because Mabuchi needed a roundabout way to start a war.
You must have heard the old secret about how to win wars. Force your enemy to act first.
God damn it, Adachi-san. You saying all we did was help Mabuchi's plans?
Yeah.
That evil bastard has to pay. No way am I gonna let everything go according to his plan.
Cool it, Kasuga. We need to stay calm right now.
Yeah. Mabuchi's obviously a sharp guy, so let's not do anything rash.
Fuck that! I'm not standing around and letting him win! Look, you might believe in that old shit about letting the enemy act first to win the war, but my Aniki taught me different. He said whoever makes the first move is the victor. The guy with steel balls wins!
Look, you need to chill out. And Sachan, what's so funny?
We can stop this war. We just gotta tell the Seiryu captain what's going on.
For real? You wanna mess around in gang warfare?
Namba-san, would you rather let it happen, and then we get blamed for the whole thing?
I'm not down with letting it happen. Nonomiya wouldn't be either, if he were here.
Damn it. Fine.
And you, Adachi-san?
Come on, Adachi.
It would piss me off to allow that slick fuck the last laugh.
All right. Then there's no time to waste. Off to Restaurant Row.
Cool. Check this out!
Let's go to buy equipment first. Let's buy some food.
ありがとう。
Oh, this one.
いらっしゃい.
ありがとうね。
I'll be back in a minute. I think my food is here. A little bit. Let's buy something then. Okay, I'll be back. Let's see. Let's buy equipments now. Yeah, we're not gonna rush to that part until we are completely set up.
ありがとうございました。
Let's visit this one. Like this. Can I grab this one?
Almost there. Wow, pretty good.
Oh my god, that's expensive. Okay, we're good.
Look, there's some shepherd's purse here.
Shepherd's purse?
It's a weed. It's pretty good when you boil it up and put it into our broth. You can get fish mint, vetch, and mugwort from this part of town, too.
Wow, you know your weeds, huh, Namba?
Well, I didn't learn it overnight. Nearly killed myself a couple times. Still, I got better at telling which was which.
Hey, hey!
You're gonna be sorry.
Cool. Come on now.
Delicious. Pretty good.
Compliments to the chef.
いらっしゃいませ。
This is not worth it.
ありがとうございました。
Come on, let me eat first. A meat bun. Oh.
Should I open it?
Got it.
Takabe. Hey, hold on.
Kasa, why the hell are you here?
Because you're getting played, man. And the player is Laoma. You know, Mabuchi. He killed the owner of Otohime Land and made it look like a suicide. This woman heard it happen over the phone with her own ears.
I did. I heard a struggle and men shouting, Laoma.
Which gave us a lead we followed to Mabuchi's trading company. We got jobs working at the Liomong warehouse.
And then you were captured, and apparently you claimed you were Seiryu's spies. Mabuchi sent it to me.
He's using that video to start a war. We never claimed to be Seiryu. In fact, I told him over and over again we're not. I think he even believed me, but he didn't give a shit. I know that doesn't make sense, but I'll explain. As long as he pretends to think that we're Seiryu, he can claim he was just defending himself against an attack from your clan. It's all a bunch of bullshit to start a war. He's planting fake evidence that the Seiryu clan broke the rules of the truce. Don't you see? If you fight him, you're playing right into his hand.
Yeah, I know all that.
Oh my god.
Don't worry. I'll take Mabuchi down once I've eliminated all my other enemies.
But what I'm trying to say is, I mean, don't you want to avoid?
I'm fine with starting a war.
What?
I'll take a war. For the sake of Tetsu and Kochi. They were two young recruits. Just boys, really. Boys who, in the end, had more bullets in them than years of life. Mabuchi was there when they were murdered. But it wasn't just him. Seven Liamong bastards unloaded their clips on two unarmed kids. Here we are, outside the restaurant owned by the Liamong boss. Because I need an explanation for Tetsu and Kochi's deaths. The souls of those boys demand an apology.
If that's all you want from him, why'd you bring the guns?
Good point. I better make use of mine.
Takabe-san, we're not armed.
So?
So you know you can't just shoot us. There's no honor in that. And you have no reason to kill us anyway. Am I wrong? If so, tell me your reason for shooting me. If you shoot me, you bring shame to the entire Seiryu clan. Tetsu and Koji's deaths would be overshadowed by yet another unjust killing. I know words alone won't make you back down. That's not your style. But I ain't the type to back down either. If you want to kill me, you better do it in one shot.
Why's that?
Because if you miss, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
I think that rat's nest of hair is smothering your brain. You are stupid. Dangerously annoying me and my crew.
All right, then. Quite.
By the way, I'm sorry I'm making a commotion in somebody else's house, but I accept the consequences. We'll fight, as long as there are no guns.
Kasuga, shut up and fight!
Isn't it? Not a loser!
Get ready!
Check this out!
Okay,
we got it!
You think this is a joke?
Step out! The ashtray is required!
Enough of this!
What's this?
I'm not that.
Feel the pain of my soul! Get out of here.
Hey, we got a problem.
Huh?
The boss from the restaurant is here.
The boss?
You know, Zhao, leader of the Yokohama Liumon.
Uh-oh.
So, he's the top guy.
He could be the reason Mabuchi's pulling all this shit, including the hit on Nonomiya. Zhao might be giving all the orders.
You know, Mabuchi sent me an interesting video.
Yeah.
You're the star in it, aren't you?
I can believe the dumb part. I'm told you tried to steal this. I know you're with the Seiryu clan.
Yeah! You're damn straight! They edited the damn video! I'm not with the Seiryu clan!
Oh, you're not, are you? Then why the hell would you be tailing Mabuchi in the first place?
Because...
Careful now. No lies.
Hey, stop!
Choose some quick, wise words now. I'm a busy man.
It's exactly what Kasuga said. Our boss was killed, and we followed the clues to Mabuchi.
Yeah, this whole thing is Mabuchi's fault. He used us to pin a false accusation on the Seiryu clan.
So you're laying all of this at Mabuchi's feet. You're basically slandering my right-hand man right now, you know? Hard to believe he'd suddenly go rogue on me. And he's just as busy as I am, not the type of guy with time to scheme.
He's only busy because he's trying to start wars. Don't you get it? I mean, isn't it a little weird that your right-hand man is nowhere in sight? Have you even talked to him since you saw that video?
That's a good point, Zhao-san. If you don't know where Mabuchi is, doesn't that make you look bad?
Excuse me?
Think about it. If Mabuchi ain't answering his own boss's calls, could that mean he was fanning the flames of war? And now he's holed up somewhere waiting to watch it burn? No, he hasn't just gone rogue. He's betrayed you.
And I walk out into a fucking sermon?
Call it whatever you want. Long as you get it through your head, we're not to blame here. And deep down, you know that.
Did you think that sounded cool, Grandpa? You're shit at this.
What are you doing? Stop!
You know, I wouldn't mind killing all of you right here, right now. Everyone who played a role in this sorry story dies, right? Down to the captain. I'd say that's a textbook opening move for a war.
Uh-oh.
Well, stop talking about it and do it then. Fuck Mabuchi! He gunned down two young Seiryu clan boys in cold blood. So as far as I'm concerned, this war has already begun.
Hey, shut up, both of you! You guys really think a war is the way to go? You think that'll turn out well? Don't be stupid! You can stop this! Or do you like being Mabuchi's little pawns?
Was I not clear? I don't like sermons.
Well, that's not what I'm calling it. Consider it a formal complaint. And a real leader ought to shut up and listen when there's a complaint.
Oh, should I, huh? Ichiban Kasuga, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm all ears. But first, I want you to answer a question.
Shoot.
Why would Mabuchi try to start a war in Ijincho in the first place? How in the goddamn world does that benefit him?
How the fuck should I know?
What a surprise. And in regards to that soap landowner, do you know for sure that Mabuchi killed him?
Yeah, he straight up told me when I asked him.
Well, I'm not buying it, which means this discussion's over.
Look, man, I saw it in his eyes. That dude's a murderer.
Raising your voice isn't gonna make me change my mind.
Wait, shooting him drags us all into a war, while Mabuchi watches somewhere safe and sound. Is that what you want? What would that even accomplish? You'll kill a man without even knowing that? I'll say it as many times as it takes, Zhao. Mabuchi planned all of this, and he's out there laughing in the shadows. If you start this war, your whole organization will be stained with that forever.
Look, Kasuga-kun, I don't think you're lying, Shets. I think you'd be terrible at it. But just because you're not lying doesn't mean it's true. I need proof before I act. I gotta think like a leader, right? And that means setting a fucking example. At the very least, I need evidence that Mabuchi killed the soap landowner. That's where the whole thing started, after all. According to you. So she heard Lao Ma over the phone. That's all you got.
Isn't that enough?
Hell no, it's not. I've got an idea. But to be honest, I'm not really sure I want to get them involved.
Who's them?
There's only one place to go in this town if you need reliable intel. The web where all the secrets of Ijincho get caught. Komiju.
Oh no, my Korean. The Koreans. Oh, that's it. I guess that's it. We are going to continue it on Wednesday, on Thursday. So tomorrow we're back at Cyberpunk. So yep. This chapter is more on fighting, less talking. I like it, but I'm trying to eat earlier and I can't eat. But yeah. So see you guys tomorrow for another stream of Cyberpunk. But be back on Thursday with Yakuza.